Thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long, and we've got a very chilly night into Monday morning in store. In fact, it's our coldest spot in the 8-day forecast. A plowable snow midweek. We'll talk about amounts in a moment, and monitoring the Kennebec River, especially in the Augusta and Halliwell area. So as we take a wide look here, as we head through Sunday night and into Monday morning, we have two systems that I'm tracking. First, we've got a system well offshore, and this one could actually bring us some clouds and maybe a coastal flurry or snow shower during the afternoon on Monday. We also have this one back to our west here. It's going to slide to the east, and by Tuesday night into Wednesday, we'll see some development offshore, and that will bring us our next round of some light snow. Now, not light in terms of accumulation. I do expect a plowable snowfall, but I don't expect it to be blizzard conditions or coming down heavily at times. So let's start by going through your holiday on Monday. We've got some sun to start, and as I mentioned, it's our coldest spot in the forecast Monday morning. Now, as we head into the afternoon, I do expect highs to be a little bit closer to 20 at the coast, some teens inland and in the mountains. There are the snow showers that are just offshore, so I'm keeping the possibility of a flurry or snow shower in the forecast for coastal communities tomorrow afternoon. Otherwise, we're looking at a mix of sun and clouds. Now let's get to Tuesday night into Wednesday. I do expect some light snow to break out after the evening commute Tuesday and continue into Wednesday morning. I do expect anywhere from 3 to 6 inches along the coastline with 2 to 4 inland. So not the biggest storm that we have seen, but certainly slowing things down as we head into the Wednesday morning commute. I do expect by Wednesday evening that snow will be clearing on out of here. Have a good week.